A math formula designed to determine South Carolina's poorest schools. But could the numbers be misleading and costing your kids?
There have to be some parameters for that money to be sent out.
Thousands of students and millions of dollars are at risk.
I didn't realize that great of need was there.
7 News investigates why the state's new math equals bad results. Thursday at 11 on 7 News.